Item number five.
Thank you. This request is to confirm the reappointments to the Board of Ethics of three of its members, Mr. Lauren Twyer as the Civil Service Board's appointment. That would commence August 3rd, 2012. Mr. Tim Perry, the elected official's appointment commencing July 2nd, 2012. And Mr. Rusty Rickinson, the employee's appointment commencing 7/2/2012. I understand that the ethics ordinance is in the process of being reviewed and changed, but felt that it'd be important to have this for the board so that the appointment could at least be applied for the interim until such time the ethics ordinance is approved.
Just to add to what Ms. Carson just said, you know, certainly we had sent correspondence to the existing ethics board basically asking that they stay on irrespective of their terms ending, just as holdover, given what the Board of Commissioners was doing with respect to the ethics ordinance. I just felt that it was important for Pat to continue processing things in the ordinary course, bringing this to you. But I would be very comfortable if you all, having heard this, still wanted to postpone till the October work session, simply because this all may become moot the first public hearing in October if you in fact decide to approve the new ethics board configuration.
To the first one, postpone to
October 9th.
So moved. Postpone item 5 to October 9th.
Second.
Postponing item number 5 to October 9th. We have a motion and a second. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Against? Or no? Passes 3-0.